Now to a tragic scene in Wilton Manors. That's where one person was killed in an apartment fire. It happened at about 8 o'clock last night at 201 Northwest 25th Street. When firefighters arrived, they found smoke coming from the building. They went inside and found a man who did not survive. No word on how the fire started. The Broward Sheriff's Office has taken over the investigation.